So it's January 18th. It's the eve of the KB Memorial Predator Hunt in Townsend, Wisconsin. And we're in the familiar area of the Chemung-Undiclay National Forest that we've been patrolling for the last 3 years. This is an area of the National Forest that lies in Florence and Forest County and also Oconto County, where the hunt is taking place. We're coming to the area where there's known wolf packs that reside in this area that we've known and tracked over the years. Also, there's been illegal wolf poaching incidents that have taken place. In addition to that, it's also some wilderness area are over here, the Headwaters Wilderness Area, and that's an area that we're concerned that hound hunters will be abusing the government shutdown and taking advantage of it by operating their snowmobiles off-trail. They're only supposed to use snowmobiles on Forest Service roads with more than 4 inches of snow or snowmobile trails. That's it. You can't just operate a snowmobile anywhere you like. So we're going to be keeping an eye on that, and if we see those kinds of violations, we'll report those to the Forest Service and use those to kind of illustrate why we believe that there should be a special permitting process required for a coyote killing contest, any wildlife killing contest on national forest lands. Ultimately, we're opposed to the whole idea of killing contests, but if you are going to have one national forest lands, the least they should do is have the oversight that is required of any other group event that you would hold a national forest lands.
Get him up. Good girl, get him up.